Hey guys, it's me, ABC, and well, we already back on Brawlhalla. Crazy, wow. Right? Well, that's because new dude literally just dropped earlier this week. Well, actually earlier last week, if I'm uploading this on the right day. But yeah, we got our boy Mayonnaise, Magyar.
It's fucking amazing.
Mayonnaise. Well, I don't know why I call it mayonnaise. I can't read. I think it was because I saw the M and the Y. M-A-Y, mayonnaise, you know. Mayonnaise, these haze, these days. I don't know. Before we get into him, I just want to say congrats to my man right here. As you can see, he pulled up. He got the community colors from the Mako video. Congrats, man. I hope you enjoy him. Hope you flex him a lot. Or don't flex him at all. It's all up to you, my guy. And I know a couple people missed out. And they're like, oh, man, I missed him. But it's all cool. It's all cool. Well, hopefully. Because I'm hoping to do more stuff like this in the future. But, like, as for now, this is all we got right now. But, like, hopefully, later on, as we grow as a community, we can start doing bigger and better things. And maybe, you know, maybe advance up to like gift cards. Maybe one day I can give away like a whole console. I don't think I'll ever be able to do that, but like, it could be possible one day. But for now, we start out with small stuff. But what I want to share, what I can give to you guys as a community, because you guys have given me so much. You guys give me your viewership, your time out of your day. Time is probably the most expensive thing in the world because you can't buy it. So the fact that you guys use your time on me, I can't repay y'all. So I'm just trying my best to repay y'all, but I can't repay y'all. Anyways, enough with the sappy stuff. Time to get into my boy Magyar. So, off the bat, he has hammer and greatsword, which I would say, oh, he broken. But apparently they nerfed greatsword.
Wow.
So, yeah. I guess we're gonna see if he's still, if Greatsword's still broken or not. Got a pair of respects. Thank you. By the way, like the Val colorway, you know, got the charged OG. Alright. So you already know the deal. First match, we always try to show off the sticks without dying. And let's see which one we're gonna start out with. We're gonna start out with Side Sig because, personally, Side Sig is probably one of the most creepiest sticks in the game. I hate that I'm like running around and stuff, but like I'm trying to get a good feel because like look at this. Ready?
No!
Ready for this?
Fetch me their soul!
He like crawls across the whole map. Like it's so nasty, or at least to me it's nasty because like, oh wow, I just cracked myself. Oh, that's a rip. Oh, at least to me it's nasty because like my man, the way he just crawl is so nasty. I'm not gonna do no sigs with greatsword yet till I get what's it called?
Help me!
Okay. Down sig is actually pretty useful. He like slams, like especially like if you're edge guarding, you can do like a little slam and bam. Nice way to finish. Now up sig, I'm gonna need a good angle cause. It's that, like, this man hovers and like shoots his soul out at you. Like, I goofed it up. But yeah, like, you know, he just hovers like he in The Exorcist or something like that and shoots his soul at you. I don't know why. Oh, well, rip my guy. Go get your weapon, my guy. Please. Thank you. Okay, now we're gonna try to get into Greatsword Sigs, which is personally one of my favorite Sigs, well, favorite looking Sigs inside the whole game. Ready? Ooh! Let's get a replay of that right quick.
My organs.
It's just so fire. Like, my man literally consumes you with his body and then stabs you with his own sword, but it also stabs, and I don't know why, I just think it's so clean. And then, you know, his other ones are kind of basic, you know, side sig. You know, a little stabby, you know, like, whoop. And then down sig, he does like a little back step and a slash. Perfect if you like trying to, you know, like throw someone off, like you think they about to do a gravity cancel, then bam. Oh, that was kind of clean. Perfect timing too. GG, my guy. Okay, God Slayer clutch. Let's see if you're a God Slayer, because I'm pretty sure this man might be a god. I don't know. I didn't read the lore this time around. Or not yet, at least. Oh, what's good to eat, my guy? So, I don't know. He could be a god. I wouldn't be surprised if he was a god. Like, you're like, yeah, god of lost souls or something. All right, let's get it. Oh, I messed that up. Not gonna lie, I don't think this greatsword, that greatsword nerf was good enough. I mean, I feel like they made it faster, actually, because I'm feeling less sluggish. I feel like I can, like, actually pull off a combo and, like... Ooh, that was... Ooh, okay! That was clean. I gotta give props for that. You know, got the cave weight. But, yeah, the greatsword, I feel like it actually might have gotten, like, a unintentional buff. It feels, like, faster. Well, at least to me, it does. Eat that. Okay. Playing smart. Definitely gotta give props to that for that last thing he did on my first stock. Stab! Ah, so clean. What, bro? It didn't even kill you. Why'd you disconnect? Oh, there goes my respect. Well, I guess we're just gonna have to finish off Furry Bot over here. Why did I say GG? It's a bot.
Stupid.
Alright. Final match. Let's see if we can get like someone like really good. See our true potential. Okay. Quano Beast, I have faith in you. If you give off crazy good energy to me, you know? You got them crazy good vibes. Maybe it's the skin, but I don't know. Good luck, my guy. As long as you're chill, I'm chill with you. Thank you. Ready to fight whenever you is. Ooh. Oh yeah, definitely got the crazy good vibes. This might be an L. Okay. Starting to get used to that little spear combo though, so... Nice. Eat that and up. Ooh, that was okay. Nice weapon throw. Hold on, clap that weapon throw up. GG for sure, my guy. Clap that weapon throw up. I can't cap. That was a pretty smart weapon throw. Now we gotta, you know, end it off with our man Orion. You know, let's go Soulfire because, you know, my man Magyar, I'm pretty sure he's like a bunch of souls collected together. Oh, this is Soulfire on him. Actually looks pretty clean. Should've rocked it. Community colors if anyone wanted to see it. But, you know, to represent our boy Magyar. Orion. Let's go Soulfire. Yeah, Soulfire, okay. Okay, Han Soto.
No!
Han Soto. Okay, y'all get it, right? I know y'all know a little bit of Star Wars out there, right? Oh, and he got Caspian. No, okay. Smart move. Caspian kind of gives off Han Solo vibes. Or at least to me, he does. Ooh, he going crazy with that fist. Completely caught me slacking. Zero to death me. Ooh, smart, smart. Nice one. It'd be appreciated if you condensed to my weapon, though. I completely goofed up my punches. I don't appreciate you spamming the, what's it called? The neutral slug, but still GG, my guy. Alright, so that's my man, Magyar, right? Overall, I think he's pretty clean. Definitely will get annoying in the right hands. So anyway, that being said, like, subscribe if you enjoyed the content, and I'll catch y'all in the next video.